Greetings, our dear tech enthusiasts. In this episode, we will delve into a fascinating notion from the Web3 space, Soulbound tokens, and find out more about their functionality and prospects. Let's start. First of all, let's address the most crucial question. What is the Soulbound token? Basically, a Soulbound token is a non-transferable, non-tradable, and publicly verifiable digital identity token that represents an entity, its credentials, reputation, and achievements in a decentralized society. Soulbound tokens cannot be issued without a blockchain. Once they are created, Soulbound tokens will forever remain on the distributed ledger and will be tied to a specific user for life. Now, you might be wondering where exactly Soulbound tokens can be applied and how you stand to benefit from their implementation. In fact, Soulbound tokens can be used in various aspects of our lives, where we need to store or share personal information or records of our accomplishments. For example, people will use SBTs to prove their professional skills, verify their credit history, manage medical records, handle digital ID and membership, and prove their reputation. Let's consider each of these cases in greater detail. Proof of professional skills. Soulbound tokens can represent a person's educational or professional credentials like diplomas, certificates, work history, resumes in Web3 space. These allow potential employers to easily get acquainted with applicants' backgrounds and professional skills and be sure about their authenticity. Credit reports. If a user needs to take out a loan, they can provide lenders with access to their credit profile presented by Soulbound tokens. In this way, lenders will be able to quickly check the user's credit history and either approve the loan or not, depending on how diligent the user has been in their previous payments. Medical records. Doctors and patients can consider using SBTs to safely store, access, and operate with medical records. With Soulbound tokens, patients will enjoy full control and simplified access to their medical records. They will be able to quickly verify their identity and share their medical history with doctors. Digital ID and memberships. IDs and membership cards can also be presented in the form of Soulbound tokens. Gyms, sports clubs, libraries, and any kind of institution can issue SBTs to their members and enable them to store tokens in their wallets. This way, people will have access to their data and widgets and can keep these tokens for life. Reputation indicator. Finally, Soulbound tokens can become a reliable indicator of reputation of the Web3 network. People with good reputation can help develop and promote decentralized autonomous organizations that are bound to enjoy greater popularity in Web3 in the future. Now that you know where and how Soulbound tokens can be used, it's time to dig deeper and find out more about their benefits and limitations. So, what are the top benefits of Soulbound tokens? Actually, Soulbound tokens offer several major benefits. They greatly reduce reliance on centralized organizations, guarantee the authenticity of documents, and increase trust in Web3 space. Let's have a look at these benefits in greater detail. SBTs greatly reduce reliance on centralized organizations. Currently, most of the services are centralized, which means that the companies can access and collect users' personal information for marketing and other purposes. Luckily, with Soulbound tokens, people have full sovereignty over their data. Users will be able to manage their personal info and decide who can access it and for what reasons. SBTs guarantee the authenticity of documents. Digital verification and documentation will be typical features of Soulbound tokens, which will benefit both individuals and institutions. Your documents will be easy to store and take with you anywhere, and it will be faster for agencies to verify their authenticity. SBTs increase trust in Web3 space. SBTs will provide members of decentralized societies with the opportunity to check people's reputations. This will empower everyone to enjoy greater trust and more transparent communication. However, it's true to admit that Soulbound tokens are not perfect. When it comes to Soulbound tokens' limitations, the greatest concerns are related to the absence of proven methods to recover lost souls, which are digital wallets where personal data will be stored. Another fear is that a reputation-based community may turn into a social credit system where people with higher ratings will get more benefits while others may get banned. This raises ethical questions and doesn't give people a chance to improve. However, once Soulbound tokens become widespread, it is possible that all these issues will be settled and no one will fear embracing and dealing with the new technology. So, what do you think about Soulbound tokens? Will they gain widespread adoption or are they just a buzzword? Share your thoughts and ideas in the comments below. Also, visit our Pixelplex blog, where we regularly publish informative insights on what's trending on the global tech radar. Thanks for watching this video episode. Bye.